Air quality testing is pivotal for many industries today. Laboratories, electronics manufacturing, hospitals, air filtration leaks, mold remediation, and fire damage restoration are just a few of the scenarios where air quality is paramount. Hi, my name is Glenn from Agile Equipment, and I'm here to tell you about the DT9881M and the DT9883M particle counters. Both these models are particle counters that can measure the amount of particles that are in the air. This can be useful as a preliminary check and can indicate good air quality in situations such as post-mold remediation or when maintaining a clean room. Not only that, but both models are able to measure air temperature and relative humidity, as well as calculate the dew point and wet bulb temperature. Additionally, both models can measure the levels of carbon monoxide and formaldehyde in the air. You might ask me, what's the difference between the 81M model and the 83M model? In short, the 81M can read carbon monoxide levels, whereas the 83M can read carbon dioxide levels and total volatile organic compounds, or TVOCs. Past this, the meters share the same functionality. For this demonstration, we will be using the DT9883M. After turning it on, ensure you pull down the cover of the RH sensor. Using the buttons, select the mode you want. In this case, we're going to look at the particle counting mode. Press the run stop button to engage sampling. As you can see, the meter starts counting in six different channels, from 0.3 microns all the way up to 10 microns. By default, the sampling time is set to 21 seconds. This is the time it takes to sample 1 liter, and therefore it is 2.83 liters per minute. If the sampling time is not long enough, you can change it in the settings. Whilst in particle mode, press the F3 button to open the settings menu and select the sampling time option. By using the arrow keys, you can change the sampling time to your preference. Back in the settings menu, you can set how many times you can sample with the sample cycle option. You can also set a time delay or choose which channels to display. For your preference, you may also select three different sampling modes: cumulative, differential, and concentration. Lastly, another important feature is its photo or video function. In either mode, press the F1 button or the F2 button. This enables the photo or video to be taken with your readings overlaid on top. This may be important when providing readings in your reports to clients to help indicate exactly where the readings are being taken. Ensure that you have an 8 gig or smaller micro SD card installed behind the battery. When you purchase either model, the product includes a durable carry case, a battery and charger, a tripod, some data cables, and a zero filter, which is used to filter in clean air when resetting data values on the meter. Here at Agile Equipment, we recommend buying the 81M or the 83M particle counters to help improve your level of professionalism and efficiency. You can base your conclusions on real-time evidence to help your client make informed decisions, whether that's in mold remediation, fire damage restoration, air quality monitoring, or laboratories. You can buy both models from agileequipment.com.au and iaqdirect.com.au. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at 1300 092 647. Thanks for watching.